And growing up as an atheist as well, I just got in with a bad crowd in a sense, and me and my friends really took a toll for the worst.